removed the urn with Margot's ashes, just like you wanted. Louis, you there?
Should have known he'd stand me up. All right, if that's how you want to play it.
Please, put me back. Yes, I'm a fraud. I lied to you. I've no notion where the cards are, but I shall think of something. Just wait. Got it. A swordsmith. Trent has the name. I skinned him at Gwent once, but he had no coin, so he promised me the pride of his collection, a lovely blade. Finely fashioned. I passed on before I could get it, but you could collect it in my stead. Just tell him Louis de Corentin sent you.
The dead Louis de Corentin?
That could indeed prove problematic. But if... I know. The man's a gambler, inveterate. His wife forced him to seek help, a hypnosis or some such. She believes Trentin no longer touches cards, would wager her virtue on it. Were she to learn he still plays Gwent, well, he'd be in a deep doodaloo.
Thanks.
Drops of wine, and lo and behold, I see better.
You'll not find work here.
Courtesan is... Best cure for the beast, a witcher. The best steel in all of Toussaint. Take a gander.
Here to collect Louis de Corentin's sword.
Ha! That's rich. De Corentin's dead. Who are you? His brother? His lover? Louis never mentioned either.
Maybe so. But he told me a bit about you. Heard you used to play a little Gwent. Had a habit, in fact, till your wife helped you kick the addiction. Real treasure, wife like that.
Ah, the bumpoke! Ugh. Here, I thought I might hang it over the mantle again, with Louis gnawing radishes from the underside. But it seems I must. So be it. The sword's yours. But don't leave me high and dry. Give me a chance to win back my dignity at least. Perhaps a round or three for coin?
What about the wife? Not afraid she'll...
In my home, what I say stands. Women have got no power. Besides which, the wife's away for a few days visiting her sister in Belhaven. So, shall we play?
Right. Convinced me. Lay him out.
Mm-hmm.
happens to the best. It serves me right for challenging a stranger. To have such a deck, ah.
So long.
You shan't turn back a river with a rod. Sit, drink.
Good guesses, champion.
Why? Really, why?
So, is that a witch, Murdoch?
Nothing doing. Sammy reeks around here.
Where's that coat gone this time?
Hey there, I'm done. Cemetery ought to be real nice and quiet now.
Ah, to sleep in my own bed once more. The clocks has grown intolerably loud. The punters bellow like men possessed. One madman especially, always shouting, "Ordering, ordering!" But tell me, at the cemetery, what was it? Beasts, as you claimed?
Yeah, really tough, demanding fight. Barely made it out alive.
Is it your codex? Forbids you from revealing the details? For the best, I dare say. There's a small premium for you. You've earned it.
Enough to feed the tykes. Better to die of drink than of boredom.
Welcome, Snow.
Mind if I go? See ya.
Well, the witch is a jolly good fellow! And so she's our doctor's dear.
Greetings. I hope your search goes well.
Would you craft something
Of course.
Farewell.
Good luck on the path.
Men and dogs are not topic.
Nice tune.
Snow White!
Name's Geralt. What can I do for you?
That hair, the scar, the frown. It's all perfect.
Something you actually want from me? Or are you just gonna go on gushing about my attributes?
I admire, good sir. Admire and desire. Such a threat in the eyes. Oh, so manly.
If you're trying to get me to meet with you some evening, I'm afraid you're just wasting your time.
An evening? Impossible. I shall require the soft light of mid-afternoon for this portrait.
Portrait?
Indeed. Yours. En face. Actual size. With the finest vista Toussaint affords behind you. Pose for me. You must. Naturally, I shall pay the compensation due to you for your modeling services.
Don't see why not. Long as it doesn't take long.
It shan't. Never worry. We've but a short distance to journey into the hills outside of town. A perfect landscape, perfectly to frame your perfect physiognomy.
Let's go then.
I need to only fetch my easel and palettes from my studio. We shall meet at noon at the western gate, near the palace. From where we'll venture forth together.
The gods serve you. The guardsmen have got iron nerves.
Now bring us some thick pudding and bring it right here.
I'm my own master with a bottle in front of me. It's no disaster, not like frontal lobotomy.
Ducal clerks looking for help. Could be good coin to be made.
Eat, drink, and loosen your belt. You are in too small.
She looked at me, all right. Looked right at me.
Cockle socks and blood to piss. I paid too much, Harry.
Trolling on an empty stomach. Oof, dreadful.
Keep calm! Starts no prose!
My too!
A witcher? We could use one around
you
here.
You smell full that? Time. Oh, sir, the weakness of this.
Giddy up.
Champion! I could long live the champion! Congratulations on your victory in the tournament, Sir Geralt of Rivia. How fares your health, sir? Long live the champion! Long live the champion! Long live the champion!
Sir summoned, then you came.
The gods have sent the beast as punishment for our sins!
Welcome, Sir Geralt!
Need a bit of grooming. My time's up. So long.
Long live the champion!
Hey!
Do you like it here?
Greed! And lust! Trump on her! Wisdom!
Best
lust,
cure for the beast! A witcher!
All that is noble! Meanness! Lords!
Who's one good
the champion?
It is worse than
and
death.
The valiant.
How might
and
I age?
Themselves cowards.
Oh, la, la. No jesting
so
with this one.
Compassion.
I swear on the head, better to press the names of you fair damsels. I vow to disembowel 10 predatory bandits before thee.
You
long
are
live the champion.
But Sir Aurelian has already sworn to shorten 15 highwaymen by a head in the same time.
Whereas Sir Gabriel vowed to kill a manticore in my honor and bring its venomous tail as proof.
Then I shall slay 3 manticores for you, my lady. Before you!
Long live the champion!
Praise to the grapes in whose effluent richness we drown!
Woohoo!
Greetings.
Long live the
knight,
champion!
Dear children, is a peculiar cross between a loose woman and a scholar, which is to say, he's a plowing know-it-all.
Behold the tourney's victor, hallowed be his name!
La, 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 la.
Anki says if I'm back, he'll give me to the witches.
Long live the champion!
We shall long bear the scars of that witch's.
Master Witcher, you are seeking an apprentice, would you? Don't crowd around.